Alright guys, so we're going back and I think we got all our requests done. I guess we could tackle the lakes. Let's go to the Alabaster Icelands. See what's up over there. I mean, and I guess we'll get around to the unknown eventually. So yeah. Let's do this. Okay, so yeah, there's the lake. Let's go here. Actually, let's throw my Pokeball out here. Sneasel, like you're good at this stuff. Scaler of Cliffs. Looks like a Kadabra to me. Oops. So yeah, let's go see what the I think Uxie is all about. It's Uxie. Oh. Uxie. Let's see. You might have to battle, but that's a risk I'm willing to take. Well, talk to me again. Do I want to throw some spoiled apricorns at it? Maybe not. Well, okay, fine. You know what? Let's do this. Didn't want to, but you made me. Oh, strong style. Mystical power. Yo! Well, Voltorb took a hit. Okay, let's go with, I think it could take a super effective hit. It's got its defenses up after all. I doused, Spore. And then let's use X Scissor. He draws a move. Oh, extra sentry. Okay. Agile style. X Scissor. Oh yeah. Oh, strong style something. Extra sensory, yeah, that'll kill it. Oh no, it fought off the drowsiness. Oh no. Unfortunate. Not sure what to do then. Well, since it is yellow, I'm gonna go with the Ultra Ball. Then I'll need to use a status. There we go. Got him. Two more lake Pokemon to be gotten, yes. I wonder if any other Pokemon will spawn if I go back in. I doubt it, but who knows. It would appear not. Okay, so let's just get out of here. Oh man, there's a bunch of satchels over there. I may just go here and fly over there. You know what, let's also take a little look at the unknown. Within the settlement where time pales. I'm tempted. Not pales, rules. To go look for the A unknown in the... Wait a minute, that means it's in the other settlement, the time settlement, isn't it? Alright, I'll take a look around there. We're gonna have a little fun. I mean, we're gonna enjoy ourselves in hunting the unknown instead of straight up looking for it. Cause this is the intended purpose. Although, wisp hunting was not fun at all. No hints, man. No hints. Okay, to the left, to the left. That's a bunch of snow rocks. Kind of makes me curious, though. Let's see. So, any missing ice types I should be worried about? I do need Piloswine and Snowbird, apparently. Apparently not a bomb of snow. Yeah, interesting. Gonna try to get that Lucario at some point. Oopsie has been gotten. Ah, Salim Derby should be grateful. It shouldn't be too hard to look for those two satchels here. I believe that's an alpha Glalie and not a shiny one. Whoa, yes, yes. I didn't find a third one. Cause it's over there, is it? It's over somewhere. Yo, don't get all hissy. Now I do need some Piloswine. You don't want to mess with me now. I'd like to use some Leaden Balls. Thank you. Oh, got some fighting. But doesn't matter, I got you anyway. Oh, hey, another one. Ah, shoot. Oh, gotta run. Okay. We've got it now. There we go. Got him. Now on to the other two big Pokemon, I guess. Still not enough, mate. Still not enough. I want to use Ancient Power. Oh, we haven't had any heavy ones either. Oh. Oh, well, we'll do that some other time. Let's return to the village. And go over here. Right then. There's some satchels over there, but I don't care right now. Total. Now, Zelf isn't as defensive, but he's more offensive. I can't remember if this is Mesprit. It probably is. So. Yeah, it is Mesprit. Thought so. I'm going to get you. Oh, Mesprit the power. I think Mesprit's more like... more like a balancing... Spoke. Actually, Sensor might kill me. Yeah. Ah, flip that side. Yeah, so... I could just try Shadow Ball, but I think that could kill it. I could try Drapion. He might be able to get there, who knows. Yeah, let's do like a... launch. Oh man, that almost killed it. The cover? You gotta kill me. Yeah, I'm not gonna do much. Except for a Pokeball. It is drowsy. Oh, but it's putting up a fight. Of course. This is a recover again. Sheesh. Ah, come on. I just want to catch you in a Pokeball, what can I say? Ah, oh, come on. Yes, yes, use that recover. Oh, I'll just use a Crunch. Oh, of course you got it. Okay, that's actually pretty tough. I'm gonna use another Crunch. Ooh. Oops, okay. Pokeball, let's go. I'll see what a status trumps damage. Come on, Desperate.
Ooh, it's angry now. It's angry now. Ooh, boy.
I wonder how a Dark Pulse would do. I'm not gonna risk it right now, I think. What is your stat? What are your stats? I have to know your stats? Yeah. Special attack is definitely weaker. I could try Dark Pulse. Ooh, almost killed. Oh, recovery. How about an Andes now? Oh, man. Pokeball, let's go. Oh, yeah. And that's how you do it. Pokeball. Pokeball. Alright, well, I got some leeway with the Yazelf. So. Go back to the village and go on to the final lake, guys. Final lake being in the Crimson Islands, I think. Ooh, an outbreak. Where? Oh, it's just Chemeco. I thought so. Let's go to Bog Bound. There's also tasks there. Very curious. Now, also, supposedly there is an unknown here somewhere. But where? It's in a settlement where time rules. So. Bro, it's gotta be here. The unknown. Either in a tent or something. I do believe it is outside. Maybe. In a settlement where time rules. What's this thing? Yeah, that's a tough one. It's not like I could just find an unknown. Well, wait a minute, I gotta guess. Yeah, I just don't see the unknown. Yeah, well, I'll just give up for now. I do believe it is somewhere. Where, though, is a good question. Let's see, check out what this task is. Oh, and who wants a battle? Hey, if it is a wall, good timing. I found some treasure you might be interested in. Did that make your ears perk up? Happy to fill you in if you're curious. Yeah, I'm curious. Yeah, that's a survey core spirit. Curiosity is what moves science forward, according to good old Mr. Professor. But come to think of it, what I found seems too valuable to just let you in on it for free. You'll need to work a little. Here's the deal. I want you to show me what's in your mind, your heart, your soul. In short, battle me. You got it. And it's on. Time to see what you get. Here we come, knowing full well you how tough you are for the future of the Diamond Clan. Leafeon? Fine. Ooh, we got Umbreon there too. Leaf Blade? It's not really effective at all. Critical hit even. Alright. I can just do. Ooh, there's a Vaporeon. My Pokemon is actually really resistant to Exodia. That's a good hit. Baby Doll Eyes. Okay, we can do that one. I resist that. Parasect is a perfect Pokemon, yeah. Boom. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Nice for that. I don't have any grass moves. Oh, dodge Yakuza. I could just swap it out for my Voltorb. Alright, Voltorb. Time to do your thing. Spot. Strong style. Zap. GG. Voltorb. Useful. Something, and I'm a man of my word, so here's that treasure. Adamant Crystal. That used to be my grandfather's. He said it was somehow related to Mighty Dialga. So now that I put you through the ringer a little, it seemed right to give it to you since you're the one who caught Mighty Dialga. You know, I ought to tell you, I'm glad it was you who fell out the sky to us. Tell me another way to get along with Pokemon, another way to relate to the world. Cool. Well, I'm just, use a super potion. Yeah. And maybe a couple orange berries. The final one, Azelf. Fine. Let's go. Let's go, pal. Does not kill us. Ooh, but the offensive stats go up. Can we do, Spore? Next, I want an Exodia if you can survive, which I doubt, yeah. I think Drapion might help. I can do a Dark Pulse and not kill it. Oh, but it dies! must catch the Pokemon to battle once more. What the? Well, that's no good at all. My Parasects did.
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, let's go. A double hit. Could be risky. Hard hitting stance. We could use a four. Oh, but that wasn't even like an agile stuff. Oh, unfortunately. Bro. Mystical power. Indeed. I'm hoping Flamethrower does stuff. And we kill it. Ouch. That hurt a bit. Yeah, I'll go. Maybe you can do some. Adjust out any of these? No. I got great balls though. Oh, we actually got it with one great ball. Nice. And we got a Draco plate. So that concludes the Plates of the Lake. Based on Kogita's hints there, it seems that there might be two Pokemon plates left for you to find. Okay, but what are they? On top of that, where might the Diamond Settlement unknown be? Could be in here. If I can throw a Pokeball, then it could be in one of these buildings. No, I cannot. Oh my gosh, I actually found it. There it is. Easy claps. The A. Okay, I don't B. Tor. No, that's a U, right? Turn your eyes up at the volcano island. Turn your eyes up at the volcano island? That's real specific. That's a whole fire spit island I gotta go look at. Okay. Why am I here again? I mean, we can go to Kogita. Return to the village and talk to Kogita. Do well to go look into those 5 leads I told you I've lost one. I think I have. I don't have guidance activated. Oh. I've ignored fire spit. Well, you know, B is over there. Fine. Let's take on B. Let's go see if we can find the B on there. And, yeah. Beachside camp. I also gotta deal with, the Regigigas somehow. Let's go here. All right. So I turn your eyes up to. Well, first of all, you don't want to touch the wall, Baba. So there's that. Oh, hey, Ninetales! I didn't know you were here. An Alpha Ninetales, of course. Nothing to see here. Actually got the 9 damage. Nice. And yet, I don't think I ever seen a Vulpix around here. Okay, so directly there is something over there in that area. What is that? I don't know. Seems to be a magpie, which I have not seen before. Oops. Oh wait, so the Giga's involved. Unfortunate. Thank you for coming so far out of your way. Warden is kind of, wasn't Lena joining us? Oh, yes, about that. It seems she wanted some time with her lord, so she's asked us to check the Labadome Sanctum without her. What the nerve of... She knows I can't stand sweltering places like this. I'm sure she meant no ill will. The Warden of the Lord of the Isles is such a kind, gentle soul. Anyway, ball, shall we go? Might as well get this over with. Okay. Well, that doesn't seem so good. Be careful, ball. I don't think so. I think I saved... Oh shoot, did I save before? Before I caught the Alpha Ninetales? If so, that's a tragedy. Tragic. Looks like it was. Okay. Oh, come on. I gotta do this. Thanks for saving me. Okay, I respect that. However, I got like an infernal parade. Oh, not good enough for you. Adjust now. Extra sensor. Strong style. Extra sensor. I'm not a fan. Crunch. Crunch again. You die. Oh my gosh, no. Yeah, I gotta... the hide. Use a gigaton ball. There we go. It did not break out. Okay. Seriously, now we have to go all the way around or something. Suppose we go to the volcano and look up. I don't know what that really means, though. It might be on the volcano itself. So... yeah. We can look around... a bit. Very clunky plate hat. Again, I am tempted to just go and catch it. Honestly. How's the invisible walls? Keeping us safe. Yeah, I'll be. Featherball? Got him. Yeah, yeah, I know about your spiel. Save too, because I know right after is a heat ran. Okay, so I will have to not throw a Pokeball, but rather throw Apricorns, I think. They're all shot. Careful, ball. Okay. Hey, really? These lousy apples won't work, I know. I don't think so, because, okay, I think I know what to do. I think I gotta pick up some rocks and throw them. Or mud or something. Maybe snowballs. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, we can actually save. We don't actually have to listen again. In case we die. But we won't, because we're good enough. Careful, ball! Ah, yes, I am right. We need balls of mud. Apparently I can gather up a lot. much, dude. Yo! No, you don't want to hit me with the ball of mud, I mean fire. How can you just tank a whole fireball like that? Oh no. I know. I'm gonna just Gigaton Ball it. We got it. GG's. Got the iron plate. Here, at least the heat's let up a bit. Both Arcanine and Heatran. It's bringing flames about on a volcanic island. Certainly does get a bit toasty. Warden is fantastic. Do you think there's any need at all for me to be here? Yes, of course it was. After all, you are the leader of the Pearl Clan, and this trouble cropped up right around the seat of one of your clan's nobles, so, yes, it was surely best for you to come see to it. Admirable of you to look after your clan's affairs. You really think so? I was wondering if it might not be revenge for all the times I pushed Lena to train her Growlithe harder. That's certainly not the case. Even if Warden Polino might have mentioned something about the need for, tough love. I thought so. She did think she was so patient and kind with Growlithe when it comes to me. Well, Ball, you did great. Well, just head back ahead of you then. Cool. Just one more plate, and I'm gonna pick up all the balls of mud. Because, you know, that's gonna be useful later. But first, I think I gotta look for the bee unknown. Yeah, that's actually pretty hard, isn't it? I don't know if I can really find the bee unknown like this. Even if it's kind of fairly obvious where it is. Turn your eyes up at the volcanic island. Turn your eyes up at the volcanic island. Where? The volcanic island is kind of big. I think I'd have to be a little more specific. Unless you want me to go up here, right? Oh, there it is. I found it. Let's hope no other Pokemon finds me. Okay, just gonna... Okay, let's hope I actually get it inside. Seriously, I'm not gonna be able to get it like this, so I gotta use the good old feather ball. What's X? Look to the ruined pillars of Celestica Ruins. Okay. And yeah, I think this is a good time to stop the video. I'll see you in the next one.